This video is an answer to a question that was on Excel lesson 15. The question was about the date format, right? Why does it change? Like if I type 2013-01-02, right? Then it changes it into another format. And that goes to your, if you go to Control Panel, and you go to Region and Language, and your control panel might look different if you're on a different version of Windows. I'm on Windows 7 64-bit here, right? And then there's a short date format like this, right? You can, which says like either you want the date to look like this, 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 or this, right? So I'm going to try this one. Right, then there's the long date format also. There's a time format, right? It's giving you an example of the short date format here, right? Location, okay, I should probably change this to Canada. It's with Canada is what causes the confusion, right? Because I'm in Canada, and in Canada, we normally use the DDMMYY format. When I say that, I mean like this. That's the format that we normally use, right? But in the US, and all of the software such as Windows is made in the US. In the US, they normally use the MMDDYY format, by which I mean like this. Like that. So that's what causes endless confusion. So normally when you buy a PC in Canada, like if you know about this, then you go to Control Panel, you click on the Control Panel, and you try to pick a date format that will like not cause as little confusion as possible. So, but it will, Excel will, like if it sees something and it thinks it's a date, then it will automatically switch it to what is the defined date format in the control panel, right? So, for example, did you see, that, right? Like I type 2014-01, but it changes it to 01-01-14 because that's the format that is defined in the control panel, right? Same thing if I say 2014-12-31, right? It does that. But if I say 2014-31-12, right? Then it doesn't know what to do, right? Because as far as it is concerned, that's not a valid date, right? So it leaves it the way it is, right? So that's all really confusing. So I hope that information is helpful a little bit. But thanks for watching.